Today, Indiana is celebrating the 23rd president's 190th birthday. Benjamin Harrison is the only president ever elected from the state of Indiana. Today, the Benjamin Harrison Presidential Site hosted free tours of his home. The museum also offered cake and refreshments and a chance to sing happy birthday to Harrison. Benjamin Harrison served as a U.S. Senator from Indiana from 1881 to 1887 before becoming president in 1889.